splurging on its collection tomorrow night. Because next up is a ruffled front three-quarter sleeve woven top. This one's a clearance price of $47.28. You have two different choices. Would you like to be ruffled in black, or would you like to be ruffled in Rio blue? Either way, I have them for you in extra, extra small through 3X. But this is wonderful because this shirt is not cotton. This shirt is rayon.
It's a rayon. It feels like a silk. It looks like a silk. It feels like one of those washed silk. But instead of spending half its life in the dry cleaner, you can hand wash this. So it's perfect. You can actually throw it in the wash. Okay, I will tell you that possibly one of the most common questions I get from my clients when I'm doing all my styling is, I don't like my tummy, my waist isn't what it used to be, what can I do to camouflage it, what do I do? Here's what you do. You go for something to disguise it. You go for something that camouflages your tummy area. You want to go for something that has a little ruffle, because what the ruffle does, it tricks the eye. The eye's not quite sure where to go, so it tricks the eye into making you look skinnier than you are and your waist look narrower than it is. When you go for a diagonal like this, it visually cuts the body in half, visually. So what it's doing, it's creating basically half the size of you. We'll take it. We love the fact that it's nice and long and flowy. You want to look for something that has a good drape to it, a good hand feel. This feels like a silk. When you get it home, you'll think it's a silk. It's not. It's an easy care, which makes it perfect. It's got almost that shirt tail hem that's got a little longer hem in the back. You'll see it on the girls in a moment. Little bit of slip at the side just for ease as well when you're walking. Want to draw your attention to the back. When you're looking at really expensive garments and designer garments, you always want to look for the details that really signify that. This is what you want to look for. The back yoke, you want to look for the little pleating detail right at the back there. What this does, it allows it to drape and hang and just absolutely miraculously smooth over the body. So go for pieces that have those design details that you don't get with more inexpensive pieces that are not Isaac Mizrahi.
Makes sense. And you know, whether you're choosing the black or you're choosing that Rio blue.
And the only reason I didn't show you the black up close, because it's really hard to see on the camera. Like, I can't see it on the monitor, so if you can see it.
It is, but in person it won't be.
Yeah, it's hard to see.
But you know, this is one of those pieces that, this is what spring is really all about. Getting jackets, getting maybe some long sleeve tops, but in refreshing colors with refreshing touches to it, like the ruffles. You never dive right into the flip-flops. You never dive right into the swimsuits, thank goodness. You never dive right into the self-tanner. It's spring, not summer. And so what do you wear? What will the weather be ready for? This shirt.
This is absolutely that piece. If you're going on a cruise, we haven't even discussed how obsessed I am with cruising, but if
you're going, why are you obsessed? Do you love cruising?
I love cruising.
I'm
telling you,
that.
Now you have baby Brie, I can tell you, they'll get to a point where you'll be, it's the best thing ever with children.
Really? Because I don't know if I would be interested in a cruise ship.
No, I never thought I had to be dragged on kicking and screaming, and I can tell you, it's the best thing ever.
Do you ever
especially
feel confined?
Children.
Like, don't
no!
you need to get off the boat?
I thought I would be totally confined. Absolutely not. It's
all
great.
Right.
It's fabulous.
I really all of that.
I think you should have a QVC cruise. That's what I think.
Well, Quacker Factory does that. You know that?
Yeah, isn't that great?
Mm-hmm.
So
yes,
fabulous. Anyway, back to the figure. This is what I take with me on a cruise, because it's really easy. It just hangs over beautifully. You don't have to think about it. You don't even need jewelry. It's got jewelry built into it with a ruffle. So what I'm looking for when it's hot outside, it's summer, I can't be bothered to get dressed up, I just want to look great without any thought, this is what I pull on.
Well, choose which color you want. We're gonna run to the phone. Clearance price of $47.28, black or the blue. Lucille is joining us this evening. Hi, Lucille. I'm Amy, and Jackie's here with you too. How are you?
I'm fine, and I'm very happy to speak with you.
Oh, well, we feel the same way about you, so thank you. Can we ask what you picked out for yourself this evening?
Earlier, I picked out the jacket with the mosaic print on
the bottom.
Great.
And I agree with the blue. It's absolutely beautiful, and I love Isaac.
Oh, thank you. He's going to be so happy, Lucille. Thank you.
I just love his designs, and I love it when he's on. He's quite the entertainer.
Isn't he? He's
yes,
always
he
making
is.
Us smile.
Yes, he's wonderful.
Oh, well, I'm so
and
thrilled.
I always appreciate his designs and look forward to what he has.
That's nice to hear. Well, Lucille, I don't know if you have any plans on Friday evening, but myself and Sean Killinger are hosting a big 3-hour Fashion Week finale show, and Isaac will be in that show if you can watch for a little bit.
Oh, I certainly will.
Wonderful.
I certainly will.
Nice to meet you, Lucille. Enjoy that beautiful new jacket.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye. I know I love it.
Oh, thank Aww. You. Bye-bye. Well, bye-bye. Lucille.
I love the name Lucille.
I do too. Lucille cool. went for the jacket. Maybe you're going for the shirt. Maybe you missed the jeans. And if you did, we had a great jean in the show. We started with the great embroidered top. The knit jacket was popular. So just have fun shopping. I really do think that this hour, just like Jackie herself said, it's built ideally for exactly what we're shopping for right now.
Yeah, but right now and forever. All those iconic pieces that we get that are seasonless. You know, I think we work really hard for our money. We want our clothes to work really hard for us too.
She works hard for the money.
I know, but I don't want to buy something that I can only wear for a month.
No,
I want to buy something that I can keep wearing all year.
How about a scarf?
Well, you know how I feel about scarves. I mean,
how do you feel?
Oh, what? As a stylist, it is absolutely the quickest way to look stylish with no effort.
I didn't know you felt this way.
I put a scarf on everything. Even my 7-year-old daughter wears a scarf every day.